I'm really enjoy your presentation. And there are several places that you mentioned about that you will give more money, right? How that money came from? No idea. That's great. That's great.
Does Hana have an idea?
I can give you. I can give you. Okay, kind of the donation basis.
Yeah,
basically. Because there are not only you, so many people concerning about this problem.
Yeah.
Maybe you can get money from those guys.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. Thank you.
Yeah. Other questions? Oh, Pete has.
So what will happen like, if everyone will try to like cut down tree and everybody's like, I'm not going to cut down this tree, so give me my money.
No, that can't really happen. Even if you cut down a tree, the police have to come and tell you things you can't do because the drones will spot you no matter what. Even if it's like an animal, if it's like an animal or natural falling, the police can still come if the drone can't really see much. The police can still come see if it's a mistake if the water drone can't really see. So, yeah.
Yes.
About the money, wouldn't it be better if you just take the money from the person who cut the tree and give it to the people who didn't cut it?
Ooh. Yeah, that would be. Yeah, that would be. That could happen.
There's gonna be a lot of money.
How can you concern? How could you make the police believe that you actually found somebody who was cutting down a tree, or there was a tree missing?
Well, the camera. So the heat vision camera, it's heat vision. So a tree has a different heat than the ground, and a human has a different heat from ground or a tree. So when a tree falls, it'll still seem like, it will still show the difference between ground and tree. So if there are trees on the ground, and there's like some human that's really close to it, and I don't know, and then it might be his fault, so the police could come and see what's going on.
Okay, I have another question. How can you recharge with water?
Basically, when the water moves down a stream or a current, there's a little thing that spins that makes the wheel spin that will make electricity inside, which will power the drones.
Nice. Awesome. There's one more question from Mario-san.
How many drones you think you can see?
So it kind of depends on the size of the rainforest, but we also here in this picture, there's a certain area in the middle which needs a smaller drone to check out that area, because that the circle with the drone in the middle can only see that far. So there has to be a tiny drone there that patrols that area.
Good, great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.